on July 1, 1995.
Boxing has definitely come back in a big way.
Yes,
dito
definitely.
Sa ating bayan. Now we've had some downs, gaya po nung nangyari nung lumaban si Morris East by Robert
Azuma. Black mark.
Oo, pero after that, mga kaibigan, it looks like we still have enough talent in our pro ranks to sustain the interest. Ito po si Pacquiao, now on the attack.
Wah! Pacquiao on the attack, na solid po niya kanina. Si Desierto.
Desierto also fighting back. But Desierto now aiming at the midsection of Pacquiao.
Ayun, left. Dalawang sunod. Natamaan si Desierto, but he was able to come back. He is trying to come back.
And again, a combination from Pacquiao. And he sends Desierto reading against the ropes. Desierto is back in the corner. He's
That's
trapped.
Right.
Desierto fighting out of the corner.
That's right. He was able to, he didn't stop fighting. He was stunned there.
Yes.
He was not hurt so much. He was able to fight back.
Well, Pacquiao is using that right hand now as a measuring device, but he has been able to connect with his left.
Yes.
Desierto also connected that time
with an uppercut. Maganda, fast and furious action from both these youngsters. And there's another
more,
left.
Yes. A left to the jaw of Desierto.
A right this time. Desierto doesn't know how to take a punch. He doesn't fall into his own opponent. He doesn't clinch. He doesn't cover up.
Well, Pacquiao has been able to really pinpoint his target here in this round.
That's right. And Desierto trying to come back to score on his own. Medyo nanghina ng konti, no? Talagang ininda niya po yung dalawa, tatlong solid punches na tinamaan. Na tumama sa kanya. Crowd egging on Pacquiao,
enjoying the action now.
Pacquiao
has been able to land that left repeatedly. Kasi bumababa yung kanan ng kamay ni ano eh, ni Desierto kanya.
Maganda so far ang timing ni Pacquiao.
Oh, very very well timed yung kanyang kaliwa. Although Desierto that time connected with a nice right hand.
Good fight between these two boxers. Maganda sa bayan, palitan.
Oh. Actually, may parang masamang bisyo ito si Pacquiao because he has a tendency to bring down his right arm. Pero ito si Desierto has not been able to take advantage of that. He should score with a left hook. Uy!
Umayaw!
Si Dele Desierto, sabi niya, ayaw na niya.
The accumulation of the punches.
Hindi man lang bumagsak ito si Desierto.
Yes, hindi. Pero nasaktan na siyang masyado sa gulpi sa katawan at sa muka.
Hindi na niya kaya, mga kaibigan.